Okay. Now I gotta ask you about Mayweather-Pacquiao. You've said in the, many times in the past that you feel that Mayweather's gonna win, but I just wanted to ask you, in the case that Pacquiao does win, like how do you think it will happen?
I think if Pacquiao does win, we're gonna have to see him controlling the range over Floyd. I think Floyd's biggest weapon is his ability to intelligently control range, and if Pacquiao can be the one to control the range, it means he'll dictate his ability to be inside and get off his combinations and be outside when he wants to. I think Pacquiao's biggest problem is going to be his ability to get off all those punches, because in order to get off all those punches, he's going to have to find his range. You can't be, no matter how fast you are, how hard you hit, if you don't find your distance and your range correctly, that's all ineffective, and you can't even get those kind of shots off. So I think the key to winning the fight is range control from both sides. I think Mayweather does it better than Pacquiao, but if Pacquiao can somehow figure out ways to control the range and steal the range, and by doing that, he's going to have to find creative ways of entering Mayweather's punch zone, you know, aside from just jumping in. That's been my issue with Pacquiao. Mostly he just jumps in pretty much, no matter what he's doing, bouncing around all over the ring. At the end of the day, he stops bouncing and then just jumps in. So he kind of gives you that hitch. And I don't think you can afford that with a Floyd Mayweather. But if Pacquiao, you know, he's in training camp, he's got a great trainer, Freddie Roach. And, you know, if they do come up with some creative ways to cut distance without walking into counters and start to control that range and that distance, you're going to put Floyd behind the eight ball, and that'll be interesting, but we'll see.
At this point, do you feel like you're going to have any, do you know if you're going to have any role in the fight?
I'm going to have one role, either one way or the other. Either I'm going to be at the host desk for Showtime for the pay-per-view, or I'm going to work for Sky. Sky's offered me the from top to bottom everything. You know, they want me to work the whole show. So if it's not on the American pay-per-view, I'll work for Sky. But my bosses on Showtime really, really are pleading with me to take the role on the U.S. pay-per-view and just be at the host desk. It's not really my cup of tea because, you know, I do prefer calling the fight, but, you know, I'll see. You know, my bosses are very good to me, so, you know, I can't say I won't. Not saying it'll be a favor, because I can't. It's not really a favor, because at the end of the day, I'll still be doing a job. And, you know, I owe it to them, obviously. I'm on the contract with Showtime, but but I do, at the same time, yeah, Sky offering me, what they're offering me is a nice little option as well. So I'll be in the building one way or another on May 2nd, but we'll see where I'll be working.